So new this morning, you'll see more police at Everman High School today after a late night shooting threat circulated on social media. The district says the FBI was able to trace the post back to the person they believe is responsible. They also believe there is no present threat to the school. It was a week ago tomorrow that police intercepted a threat to the homecoming game with two people arrested and charged.